Hello everybody, and a very warm welcome back to Tony Northeastern. And I hope you're all keeping safe and well. And and I hope you're enjoying your hobbies, but with me it's the model railway. In the last video I mentioned a competition, and that's what this video is basically all about. It's just basically about the competition, because I have not got enough material to produce a update, because the roof is more or less a repeat of what the last video was, but on the opposite side. But a little update I can give you is I'm halfway through the other side, as it were. So let's get on to the competition. Now then, ever since I've hit 6,000 subscribers, I've been meaning to do a competition just to say thank you to everybody who has subscribed. And if you have subscribed, then you'll be entitled to this competition. Now then, basically, I am giving away something unique which depicts the railway. Tony mugs. I'm giving away three mugs which has a picture of the Northeastern on the mug. Now basically it's not a magpie or anything like that. It's probably something to do with the bills. Like this one is a level crossing. Now the other two, I think one is the station, and another one is of the station in the dark with me getting into a taxi. Yes, I am on the layout. I'm only an inch tall. So that's what the competition is for. Now then, to try and win one of these mugs. Oh, by the way, I will be putting something inside the mugs, which is competition related for the first winner out of the hat. And the other two winners will get something, but anyway, that's enough of me and babbling on. Now then, last year I did a Christmas video called When Santa Came to Town. Now, question being is, what did Santa destroy when he came to town? And the second question, because it's a two-part question, second question was, who did it belong to? Now, if you haven't been following the videos, you can still look this video up. It was the Christmas video I made last year for my grandkids. And as I might not be able to get a chance to produce a Christmas video, it might be worth revisiting it. Anyway, so that is the competition. Firstly, what did Santa break? And secondly, who did it belong to? And if you put your answers in the comments below, all the entries will be put into a hat and drawn out of the hat next Friday. And hopefully there'll be an update next Friday on the roof. So, I think that's all from me. Until next week, enjoy your hobbies now. Bye for now. Bye. One last word, everybody. Good luck. And we'll see you next week. Have a great weekend. Bye.